Julian, thank you. New at noon today, we've learned a Woonsocket teenager was killed, two others injured when their car went off the road and hit a tree. Pinpoint News Tracker showing you now I-295 in Johnston. 17-year-old Lungpalinya Phouvong was driving south on 295. She was not wearing a seatbelt and was later pronounced dead at the hospital. Two other juveniles in that vehicle were wearing seatbelts. Their injuries considered non-life-threatening. Police continue investigating that crash.